Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to share how I painted and decorated these beautiful Christmas ornaments using these inexpensive baubles that I bought last year at reduced price. I'm really excited to share this video as I really love these baubles. I think they're almost looking like transparent glass balls dipped in snow. I think it's the combination of shiny silver and matte white paint that creates this illusion. So, let's start with simple silver balls. You will need matte white acrylic paint and a thick white marker, nothing more. If you don't have matte acrylic paint, you could also use white gesso or white dark paint or any white paint you have, but in my opinion matte white paint works best with these baubles. And I believe that silver colored baubles work best with this idea. As you can see, I'm just painting the bottom of this bauble. I'm using a soft, flat brush, so it's not going to leave any prominent brush marks. You could also use a sponge dauber if you only paint the bottom of the bauble. It doesn't have to be perfect, so don't worry if your lines are not straight. In my opinion, it's only better if the lines are wavy and a bit messy, as it makes these baubles look as if they had been dipped in snow. This is one of the baubles that I already painted. And next step, I'm doodling some circles with my white pit pen marker, like this. It's quite easy and it's actually quite fun. And we're done with the first bauble. This simple design is actually one of my favorites. It's very simple to make these baubles too. I'm painting the bottom and the top. The area in the middle is left clear. I hang it like this and let it dry for a while. A couple of minutes is enough. And then I'm just making this zigzag with my pit pen. If you like, you could add some glitter glue. I added some white glitter to the bauble on the right side. But I like them both. You don't need to add glitter. And here's another one with painted bottom and top. I just made some dots with my pit pen like this. It's one of my favorites as well. Let's go ahead and make something a little bit more challenging. To make these baubles, I used a silver marker. I drew lines between white and silver areas to create this design, but that's of course totally optional. Before I started painting, I sketched these wedges with my pit pen. This time I used a pointed brush. Again, they don't have to be perfect. Now I'm trying to paint a spiral. It's not the easiest thing to do, but it's not impossible. And now it's time to add the silver lines. I like it this way. But as I said before, it's totally optional. I did the same thing to my other bauble, and this is how my baubles turned out. If you're looking for an easier option, you could just use stickers. I think the stickers looking great on this matte silver bauble with white bottom. And now let's make a snowball. I used silver foil to make the wrinkled spots. It's a great option if you have a damaged bauble like this. You can paint the bauble first. Or you can first cut out a piece of silver foil and glue it down with a glue stick. Just make sure you don't use too much paint to cover it all. And use a dry brush. You could also use silver marker and glitter together, like in the right bauble. Do your doodling first and then add glitter. I think it's looking better if the glitter is looking kind of random. Besides painting, I wanted to do something different, and I came up with this bling bauble. I used this diamond wrap to make it, and I also used this glitter trim to make another bauble that I'm going to show in a minute. I picked up a matte bauble to do this, and then I just cut the diamond wrap into small squares. I used hot glue to adhere everything. Just be careful that you won't hurt your fingers. It was quite messy with the hot glue, but I was quite happy with the end result. I just added these off the camera later on to complete the design. You could dry brush it with white paint if you like, but I was happy with it like this, so I didn't apply any paint to this one. I also experimented with sequins. And I actually quite liked them. But I used paint and silver pen and glitter together with sequins. And that was a bit too much. So let's not talk about this bauble anymore. This bauble is very simple and easy to make, and in my opinion it's quite elegant as well. I just used this beautiful glitter trim and glued it around the bauble with craft glue and a couple of drops of hot glue. It's fabric, so it adapts quite nicely to the round shape. The bauble is dry brushed with a very thin layer of paint, so you can see silver glimmering through. It's very pretty. I also experimented with washi tapes, but as they're stiff and they don't adapt to a ball shape, the only thing you can do is to cut out small pieces and create something with them. I actually quite like this one though. This is the last bauble I made, and it's definitely one of my top 5 favorites, so let's see how I made it. I used a pointed brush, and I was thinking about dripping snow while I was painting. It was easier than I expected to paint this bauble, so I believe this is something anybody could do. I polished it up with some silver glitter, and isn't it pretty? And that's it. Here you can see all the baubles I made. I hope you had a good time crafting with me, and I'll be uploading more Christmas videos soon, so don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And if you like to have a notification when new videos are uploaded, just hit the small bell icon that's next to the subscribe button. Here you can see my personal top 5 favorites. Please let me know in the comments which baubles you liked. If you liked. And hit the like button if you like this video, and feel free to share it with your friends if you like. Have a wonderful day and see you in my next video. Bye! Bye!